There's a ship. Clear him out. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
It's been here a while. Hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work. Going to break orbit. It just might get us to the city. Now, about that transmat. Bringing you in. We can come back for them when you're ready. Let's get you home. Welcome to the last safe city on Earth, the only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
Biological materials. Goodbye.
You got a name, Miss Gordon? Good. Stand firm.
Have to prepare for what's to come.
Clash underway.
What's next?
That's good. You know what you need.
Beautiful day. I hope you like it.
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A Guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. guardianship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage. Ship's avionics are completely catatonic, but I can call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information up here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out. Of the entire area. What we really need to find is a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.